What's up, guys? It's time for Cass, and you are?
Fun Mixes with Shante.
And today we're going to be making two ingredient slime. Two different types of two ingredient slime. We tested this, worked pretty good. Not super consistent, but it works.
Pretty good.
So, shall we go get the ingredients?
Yes.
Okay, so I'll go get the bowls.
So, the first ingredient what was dial and salt. And this one worked pretty good.
Wait, what happened?
The dial and salt.
Yeah?
First the home.
Is your mom in the bathroom?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So we're gonna first do the I'm gonna go get two full.
So the first one is dial and the second one.
And salt, and we put it in the freezer for 5 to 10 minutes and it will be
more like jiggly, like you touch it with your fingers, not probably hold it.
Yeah. Okay.
I'll be right back. Okay, so and before we get started on the first slime, two ingredient slime, please don't forget to subscribe. Like, we're going to try to get as many likes and subscribers because we are really hoping we can get our subscribers and our likes up. It would mean a lot if we could do that, and maybe we could do like another pie in the face or another something like that. That would be fun. So,
wait, why are you talking so quiet?
I don't know. This is my normal voice.
Can they even hear you?
I'm not sure.
Okay, so we got the dial. You can use as much as you want, but
I just use this much.
Yeah. And you can use as much as you want, and don't use too much salt. So when you get the salt, you just get like a tiny, tiny bit. And you just pinches at a time.
Dump it in, it's fine.
And then you stir it as you're dumping it in. Like so. And then you put it in the freezer for 5 to 10 minutes. Okay. Actually, should we put a little bit of salt in? Okay. Okay, I'm gonna go put this in the freezer and then we get to the next one.
Okay, so as I was saying, we really need to get our subscribers and our likes up because maybe we might do something crazy like another pie in the face. That was fun.
Yeah, that was really fun. Maybe we do more pranks.
Yes, guys, I am leaving back to my house. I live in Georgia.
Yeah, she's leaving tomorrow morning.
And we're in Arizona, so we're going to be doing collabs and stuff on school because I have to go back to my school.
I have to go back to school, too. It's summer. And I have to start in a week.
So do I.
Yeah.
She starts on August 1st. I start on the 2nd.
Like a day apart.
But you don't have school on Fridays, do you?
I don't have school on Fridays at all.
I have school every day of the week, but I have a lot of breaks.
Yeah, I have quite a bit of breaks too. Okay, so we're gonna get on to the next one. Right now,
which is Head and Shoulders.
Head and Shoulders, is it shampoo?
Shampoo,
and salt. I'll go get that.
We figured out for the Head and Shoulders one, it is a little difficult. I think we did it with the wrong one, but it's still doing pretty good. Because we did this before, and in the freezer, it's pretty good. Like, you can kind of pick it up, so that was good. So, the shampoo and the conditioner, I'm pretty sure, works, too.
Yeah, okay, so, wait, you want to mix, and I'll...
Sure.
Okay, so, we're going to put this all in a little bit at a time, and then...
As you can see, it's very liquidy.
So that's what the salt does.
We haven't really tried this one. Well, we have, but we don't know if it works.
It works super well. It doesn't, we don't know if it works super well. It works pretty good, but not, like, we don't know if it works the best, like, the other one. Like, the dial works super good.
It's
jiggly slime. So, okay.
And that probably needs more.
Okay, a little bit more?
Mm-hmm. See, as I'm, like, thicken up.
Yeah.
It's kind of like, it'll be like shaving.
Yeah.
It doesn't really do it.
Okay, so let's put that in the microwave. Not the microwave, the freezer.
And the next one is Colgate's toothpaste. So might be in like the secret mirror.
Okay.
In the bathroom. We have a secret mirror. He has a secret mirror, so that's cool. Yeah. I'm going back to my house, and we're gonna do a lot of collabs, and I'm gonna send him videos that he can post, and videos that we can post together, like FaceTime, and be so much fun, so that's what we're gonna do. And I hope it works, because it might not work, but I hope it does, because if you noticed, I live pretty far away, and he lives close to the rest of our family. He lives in Arizona, and the rest of their family lives in Utah, so we're pretty
spread apart.
Yeah.
And some of our family lives in California.
Yeah.
So, yeah. Okay, we got the toothpaste, so what are we doing?
So we're going to add some salt.
Okay, salt.
Yeah. And I don't
know. Are we going to freeze it?
Oh!
So we're going to freeze this one?
I don't know. Okay, I haven't tried this one. I think it's sugar.
I think we should put it in the microwave for like 10 seconds. So we're going to mix it up and add the salt. You okay?
Yeah.
And add the salt in. Is that good enough?
Yeah.
You're really just a little bit more.
That's good.
I'm just going to add a little bit.
Put it right here.
No, wait, it's fine.
Where's the microwave?
He's right here. Can I mix that up? It's a little sticky.
I just need to get washing my hands. I was just going to put it right there because I have something to put it in the
microwave. Okay, I can put it in the microwave.
I don't know if this is good.
Okay, we're just going to do it for 10 seconds.
Put it in the freezer.
Okay, we're going to put it in for 10 seconds. Because we do our videos right here because we have the microwave right under us.
And the sink is literally, there's like
two sinks right here. So like that's where we do our videos a lot.
We kind of changed up our background a little bit because we started from over there because we have a sink.
Yeah, but then there's too much lighting and it looks weird. But then we can change our lighting with our windows because we finally got blinds and And so we don't have weird lighting, and we have lights above our heads. We have lights right there, all around. And then our living room's over there. We have a TV, so we can just, like, watch videos from right here and do our videos. So we can, like, look at something while we can do a research while we're doing a video. So that's pretty cool. That's our whole setup. I do my video, my Lego video, right over there. I'm going to leave a link in the description for the next video. It's either going to be Minecraft Survival. I'm starting Minecraft Survival.
Which is really awesome.
And I will, and I'm still doing Slither Science. And
we're on part four, right?
Four. No, wait. We're on number three, part two. Part two is coming up next. And then I'll leave a description in the next video of one of the Lego videos. And I'll tell you the app that I use so you can make your own Lego movies
and
by yourself.
Do come show to us, and maybe we'll give out a shout out to
you. So yeah, it's been done for like 5 minutes now. Okay, let's get it.
Ooh,
okay, I think that's perfect.
Toothpaste. Would that be horrible?
That'd be like if your whole house smelled like mint. That'd be like, but you probably get used to it.
What do we do now?
Freeze it.
Get the salt.
This one is a fail or succeed. Oh yeah, it's not. It's two ingredient slime with three different kinds of recipes. Sorry, you said that wrong.
I didn't know what to do.
Forgive
it
us.
Instant?
Instant was.
Put it in the freezer, see if it works.
Honestly, I think this one was a fail.
Honestly, I don't really know. Like, what are you supposed to do? Like, powder sugar, flour? Like, I don't know. We should actually try that after this. Let's go put it in the freezer.
Okay.
Okay, wait. Scoop the fork out.
Gosh.
That's like a messy fork. Oh, I need to clean it.
Oh gosh.
Did it fall? Okay, so let's check on our dial.
Wait.
It's not done yet? It's not done?
Yeah, it's not done yet, but one sec. So,
let's check our head and shoulders.
Our heads and shoulders. We're going to do that later. But as you guys are waiting, we'll see you guys in a bit. Whoa! Welcome back. We just did everything. We just finished doing everything. We just got back and we are ready to show you guys. My hands are all sticky because we had to go and get them. That was from the. We had to go get the head controller. This is from the head controller. I'm gonna go wash my head.
I thought you just had your ice cream.
What?
Oh, that was a couple minutes ago. Yeah, we just went to go get Dairy Queen.
Oh yeah. While we did that editing, we got Dairy Queen in. Yeah. So we were back, and I don't know why. Right there. Okay. So. Okay. So
let's check on our diet.
Let's check on the diet. So let's mix it up, and then it starts coming to you.
Oh my gosh, that's like.
Is it perfect?
No, feel the side.
Oh yeah, because I got some on it.
Oh my gosh.
I kind of like smeared it.
Okay, so this is like really,
it's like chunky. Like, show it. Put it sideways so you can see. Oh yeah, like that. It's really chunky. Mm-hmm. And it's coming together. Here, let me feel. Is it good?
I don't know. I don't know. It's not like something you can stretch or anything.
It's like oobleck. But like not as watery.
It's not obviously like something you could stretch, but it's definitely something you could play with.
Yeah, probably not on like a table.
Maybe on like a stress ball.
Yeah, like maybe in a stress ball or just play with it in a bowl. But that's nice.
But guys, this was kind of, so out of like a 10 out of.
You mean a 1 out of 10?
A 1 out of 10, yeah. 1 out of 10, I would give this a.
I'd give it a 7. I'd give it a strong 7. This is nice, actually. And you can use it for soap. If you froze it for longer, you could, like, make molds out of it, and you could put it by your sink, and it'd be little molds that you can use for soap. And I'm going to go wash my hands right after he finishes. This feels so nice, though. I could really take a shower in this stuff, probably even with the salt.
Oh my gosh, did you like, okay, go wash your hands.
I kind of got it all over me. So I'm going to wash my hands and then I'll do the hair.
So that one was, it succeeded. We did pretty well.
2 minutes.
We did pretty well. Now we're going to check on this one. Head, shoulders. So the head, shoulders, it's like the other one. I mean, it's like clumping. It's really close.
Yeah, it's clumping. And
yeah,
it,
let's show them.
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah.
So yeah,
you can still use this as molds, and you can make molds. You could maybe do that if we had molds. We don't really use molds anymore.
Okay, so it's like
we have our own ice maker. That's nice.
That's pretty good.
Here, let me see. You know what? That's.
Oh my gosh.
I got it on the table. That's nice, though. I like that. That feels nice, and it's smooth. Ooh, that's nice. And so when we went to Dairy Queen, we came back and we checked on the toothpaste one, and it clumped together. It was all frozen together, and it ruined. And then after we took it out, and then it was still gooey, and it just got all messed up. So we're not going to do that one because that one was obviously a fail. And so these ones are. What do you
think? So you definitely don't want to add too much salt.
Yeah.
I figured because it just melts. So this one was like. 5 out of 10.
Yeah, probably. I'm give this a 5. Yeah. So.
So guys,
I'm gonna wash my hands. I can press the button.
I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please subscribe, like, and comment down below if what we did wrong of this head, shoulders, and toothpaste one. And if you know, please tell us, and maybe we can make a part 2 or 3.
Part 2 or 3 or what?
Of 2 ingredients.
We could do that.
We should do that. Definitely do that.
Yeah. So see you.
Bye, guys.
See ya.